This is Ukraine's largest industrial chocolate maker. And for the last month, it's found itself caught up in a trade war. Russia is blocking imports of its chocolates, saying the quality isn't up to scratch. It's angry at plans by Kiev to sign a new trade deal with the EU. Ukraine's prime minister says Moscow must accept the new relationship as a reality. Meanwhile, at the Russian factory, they wait for news.
We just received some information from TV, from newspaper, etc., but we didn't receive any documents with concrete claim to the concrete products we are producing and supply to Russia. Till now. Anyway, we are open to inspect our factories. We are open to give any documentation will be necessary.
At the border, Russian customs have been holding up deliveries with extra checks. Political analysts say this is not a typical trade war, but has specific targets. The attack is on leaders of Ukrainian big business, people who play an important role in the Ukrainian economy, because they are the main lobbyists of the European integration of Ukraine. This trade row between the two biggest former Soviet countries deepens the traditional divide in Ukraine between pro-Russian and pro-European. In Soviet times, the chocolate factory was named after Karl Marx. Now the statue outside is the only reminder. Our correspondent in Ukraine says that the trade row that's hitting major Ukrainian companies and capital interests has softened the EU's stance towards the conditions that Kiev must fulfill in order to sign the association agreement in late November.
Sergio Cantone, Euronews, Kiev.